Good morning, everyone, and thank you for tuning in with me today. I'm Kent Justin D. Banguilan, and I'm in charge of providing you with a brief yet comprehensive overview of a powerful mnemonic technique called linking. Now, linking has multiple advantages over the conventional process of rote memorization, from easier encoding of information in one's long-term memory to its efficient retrieval. This technique employs both visual and auditory cues, which establish connections between items. Thus, its name, chain linking. The chain link enables mnemonists to create a memory bridge which helps recall information that is otherwise difficult to remember. If done properly, tasks could be done more efficiently. I have used these techniques and similar ones to memorize hundreds of digits, decks of cards, and hundreds of words along with their definition all in one sitting. And I believe that you can do it too. You will be surprised after seeing the results for yourself. Now, let's have some quick tips before we start. Now, I want you to create absurd and unrealistically crazy images, but establish a coherent and somewhat logical link between them. And we want to make the story as absurd as possible. So the bigger, the better. Now, this will all make sense later. So what are we waiting for? Let's begin. All right. Now, I just want you to take a deep breath and follow me as I read through this story and as we memorize this list of 10 nouns. Now, the 10 nouns are fire hydrant, helium balloon, batteries, barrel, surfboard, 64-carat diamond, or we can just say diamond, night rider, ox, toothpaste, and finally, sign. So, gusto ko ma-imagine mo yung sarili mo sa isang neighborhood. And in this neighborhood of yours, you see a fire hydrant. Fire hydrant, yung may lumalabas na tubig, yun. Now, tied to the fire hydrant is a giant helium balloon. Now, we need to visualize these items. So, what color is the balloon? I want you to say it out loud. Is it red? Is it white? How do you see it? Now, the balloon is so large that the fire hydrant begins to rise up in the air. Now, as it floats, batteries come out of nowhere. So, binabato yung mga batteries papunta sa balloon. And they pop the balloon. They pop the balloon. Now, where are these batteries coming from? Anong brand sila? What's their size? Double A ba yan? Motolite ba yan? Now, when you look at the batteries are coming from a gigantic wooden barrel. Now, barrel. Doon ang gagaling yung batteries. These barrels are shooting batteries from the ground. And what's unique about this barrel is dun sa gilid ng barrel, merong surfboard. Merong surfboard na nakadikit sa barrel. Now, we just memorized the first items sa list natin. And let's say it again. First, we have the fire hydrant. Second, we have the helium balloon. Yes. Third, we have the batteries. And fourth, we have the barrel. Yes. That's five. We have the surfboard. Now we have five left. Now, when you look at the batteries, they're coming again from the barrel. And the barrel beside it, there's a surfboard. And now rolling down the board, nag-roll pababa dun sa board, I want you to visualize 64-carat diamond. The bigger, the better, right? Now it falls off the edge and lands through the sunroof of Knight Rider's car. So, nahulog siya sa kotse ni Knight Rider. What is a Knight Rider? I like to visualize a Ghost Rider. Yeah. So, it's a weird word, but it will make sense later. Now, the car parks between two oxen, and then you get out of the car. Again, two oxen. Right? Now, these oxen, parang kalabaw, I want you to visualize these big oxen, and they have terrible breath. Very, very bad breath. Now, you get toothpaste. You get toothpaste. Anong brand yan? Colgate, Pepsodyne. And now you brush their teeth. I want you to smell the toothpaste. I want you to see the toothpaste. Now, when you're done, I want you to throw the toothpaste and a giant neon sign appears. And the neon sign says that you've memorized the first 10 elements of the periodic table. Well, right now it doesn't make any sense, but let's try to begin our list. Let's try to read it again. Okay, so first we have the fire hydrant. Tied to the fire hydrant is a giant helium balloon, right? And now the balloon is so large, the fire hydrant begins to float and batteries pop the balloon. And now as it falls down, you see that the batteries come from a large wooden barrel. Now this large wooden barrel, beside it, there's a surfboard. And sa surfboard, meron kang makikita 64-carat diamond and it's rolling down the surfboard. And as it rolls, it falls down on Knight Rider's car. Knight Rider's car, okay? And the car parks between two oxen, buong karabaw, dalawa, and they have terrible breath. So you get toothpaste to brush their teeth, and you throw it on a gigantic neon sign that says you just memorized the first 10 items of the periodic table. Now let's begin. First on our list, we have Yes, you're right. We have the fire hydrant. And next, tied to it. What's tied to the fire hydrant? We have the helium balloon. Right. Now, ano yung binato dun sa helium balloon? What caused it to pop? I want you to imagine the what? The batteries. There we go. Now, where are the batteries coming from? Like a cannon, what's shooting the batteries? It's being shot from the gigantic wooden barrel. Yeah, the barrel. Very good. Now, beside the barrel, what do we have beside the barrel? We have a surfboard, right? Now, what's rolling down the surfboard? Rolling down the surfboard is a diamond. It falls off the edge and lands on whose car? Knight Rider's car. And the car parts between what? Two oxen. There we go. And now the oxen have terrible breath, so we use what? We use toothpaste. And now we throw the toothpaste into a giant what? A giant sign. Now the 10 items on our list, we have fire hydrant, gigantic helium balloon, we have batteries, we have barrels, we have surfboard, yes, we have a 64 karat diamond, we have Knight Rider, we have oxen, we have toothpaste, and finally, we have sign. Now the fire hydrant represents hydrogen, because hydrogen, it sounds alike, diba? Now the giant helium balloon could be associated with what? With helium. Now, batteries. Parang malayo naman yung batteries, but we could associate batteries with what? What can we associate batteries? We can associate it with lithium. Narinig nyo na ba yung mga lithium ion batteries? Yeah? So, for barrel. Anong element naman yung barrel? So, we have barrel, beryllium. Now, it sounds alike. So, kaya put natin tinawag na visual and auditory cues. Right? So, next we have surfboard. Ano naman yung surfboard? Diba yung board parang tunog boron? Right. Now, diamond reminds me of carbon. Diba? Diamond reminds me of carbon. Now, ito na yung Knight Rider. What does it sound like? What does it sound like to you? It sounds like nitrogen. There we go. And now, ox. What does ox remind you of? Ox reminds me of oxygen. Yan, tama. Now, finally, toothpaste. Anong naisip natin sa toothpaste? Now, we associate it with the element fluoride. Now, it reminds me of fluorine. Now, the sign explodes, and the sign is made of what? It's made of neon. Well, that's basically it. So, thank you for tuning in with me today, and let's see you later starting Zoom meeting. Thank you so much.